Learning French horn part two. I've learned my E flat scale this time.